I got it!
Say vocal pattern initialized.
Vocal pattern initialized.
Vocal pattern initialized.
What is that?
I created an AI system for my camera, so now I have a talking camera assistant for the videos.
You created an AI system with my voice? Why?
I created an AI system with your voice because I need an assistant for my videos.
So instead of just asking me to be your assistant, you created an AI system with my voice?
It seemed easier.
This seemed easier.
Yes.
Fuck you.
Okay, need to give you a name. Camera. Camera, Cammy, the talking camera, Camera. I don't think I have any good names.
AI voice initiated. Camera. Camera. Camming the talking camera. Camera.
That isn't exactly what I...
AI name locked.
Well, I guess there's no change in this. Alright, let's make a video.
What's cracking, everybody? You are here again with me, King ETL, and today I have a special guest, my new assistant, created from my own mad science, my camera. Or Cammy, the talking camera. Say hi, Cammy.
Hi, Cammy.
Bad jokes aside, I'm here to bring you a new life update video. But first, I would like to thank all of my wonderful fans that probably searched all over the globe in my absence.
My scans of the internet and pop culture says all your fans just thought you gave up and quit.
Gave up? Quit? Now, I want you all to listen here. This dream of mine, it's not easy. It's not simple. It isn't going to be just a simple make a video, get famous type thing. Nothing in life is simple, because if it was, it would just be boring. Life is depressing. Life is hard. But we have to keep fighting, especially when you believe in a dream. One like this. I would like to thank all of my family and my friends and anyone who actually watches my videos and thinks I'm doing something good, because it means a lot that you just watch it. I believe in my work, and as long as I believe in my work, I'm going to continue to do it. Like it or not, no matter how hard YouTube is, no matter how hard it is to be famous, I'm an entertainer. I love to be the center of the attention. I love standing in the spotlight. I want to be seen. And as long as that's a true fact, I'm always going to be right here making videos that I believe is good art.
That was beautiful.
Thank you, Cammy. But while we're talking about making good art, during 2019, I am making a lot of changes for myself and for this channel. As of right now, we currently cannot do the Artist of the Month that we were doing past times, because it was honestly incredibly stressful. It was stressful to having to try to get all that done every month, because with my current living condition and other things, I can't exactly just make videos when I want to. They all have to be scheduled in between work and blah 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 blah. It's a lot. So expect new videos from us, but they're gonna be some of the same videos. Like, we have a few TV rundowns, we have a few discussions in the works. But we also have something different that isn't a we per se. It's a me per se. 2019, I am starting to put my poetry and writings out into the open for people to see. If you don't exactly know it because you didn't know me much or you don't follow me on Twitter, follow me on Twitter. I write and I write poetry, music, song lyrics. I don't know what to call it per se, but I do write. If you would like to see my writings, follow me at the following sites. You can find me on Wattpad at KingETL59. Wattpad, it's a website for short stories, a little bit of poetry. If you want some of my older things that I've posted, like 2015, I have some old poems on Wattpad. I also have a Tumblr, that's KingETL on Tumblr. That is another place where I've posted old poems from like 2014, 15, 16, around that time era. I still like the work there, it's just Otis. On newer websites where I've been posting a lot of my more current work, I am also on that new website called Commaful, Commandful, C-O-M-M-A-F-U-L, Commaful.
Commaful.
Yes, that's right, Cammy, Commaful, because I am horrible when it comes to names. Either way, Commaful is a site that I recently found out about that people post poetry on. I only have two up there so far because I've recently started putting my poetry on there. I am at King_ETL. And lastly, if you use that god-awful site known as Facebook still, you can even find me there at KingETL's Poetry on Facebook.com. I hate Facebook, but hey, people still use it, so I gotta put it there. Now, why have I been putting my poetry on Twitter? Because I would have to screenshot everything, and it is incredibly easy for people to steal stuff on Twitter. While I'm not super popular, I still want credit for my work. And it's like, if you want to use my work, just ask me. I'm usually cool with it, but I want to be asked first, you know? Let's get the permission. Speaking of Twitter, you can follow me at King_ETL on Twitter, where I will be talking to people, I post memes, I share memes, and you know, it's a good way to interact with the people that watch my videos. If you want to talk to Cammy, you can visit her at Order Twitter, which is, if I remember correctly, at Order_Insanity, where Cammy will be controlling our Twitter site from now on. Thank you, Cammy. As always, come back here whenever we upload. Make sure you hit that bell or subscribe to one of our places so you can know when we upload, because as it stands, we don't really have a schedule. Anyway, this has been KingETL with your life update. If you needed to hear this, you are doing just fine, and don't let anybody else tell you otherwise. All right, Cammy, end the video.
If you liked this video, check out some of our other arts. And if you really loved it, hit that subscribe button. Stay weird, stay wild, and have a good time.